Now, this is an example of somebody so happy to see you in the morning. He's having a good stretch. And look how happy he is to see you. His loyalty. Are you happy to see me, Josh? No. Are we going to go for a walk? Hey, Josh? Are we going to go outside? Are we going to go outside? Okay, hold on. Here, Josh. Are we going to go outside? Yeah. Of course, we're going to go outside, huh? Not bad for one hand. But it gets smart some days. Open up all the locks. He's always been a good dog. Heel. Hey, unhook your leg. Unhook your leg. Here. Hey, unhook your leg. Hey. Good boy. Get back over the side. Over at the corner of Martlett and Banshee. This weird fellow wants to go. Hey, Josh, sit. Sit. Good boy. I'm gonna go for a pee. Well, this is our usual time to be up here. As long as I can hear the jangle of his collar, I know he's not far. Well, here he goes with a small log. Usually they're bigger than this. Keep them amused for a little while. He's already broken off one chunk. There's a robin right up there in the tree. Let's see if we can zoom in on him. Of course not. Ah, well. You have to live with it. And I think we'll all manage to survive. Yeah, they're up in that tree somewhere. Don't know where. Some mornings this place can be pretty spooky when you're walking around and it's all fog.